And a heartbreaking update for an upstate family. A missing person's body was found in a wooded area near New Cut Road and Booker Road. The coroner says the remains belong to Edwin Benegas Santos. Now, he went missing in August of 2018. The coroner says his body was found in February of last year, and it took more than a year of testing to confirm it was him. The Spartanburg County Sheriff's Office is currently investigating.